have no shoes.
Really? Here we go.
You know where you are! You're in trouble, baby!
Come on, bro.
about you, Mr. Valentine. Looks like you guys just woke up. What's happening? Hey, we're going to be a little short set because we're pressed for time. Everybody's pressed for time. I'm going to let Chronic Therapy get up here in a second. Try and squeeze something in for you.
Hey, send this one out to Joe Geisler and all the musicians in the crowd. One more pass for another musician family reunion. Everybody, thanks for coming to Rubo Fest. We're only going to do a couple more so we can get chronic therapy up here. Rubo Fest favorites. My brothers, Ricky and Phil, Joe and Vern.
Caitlin's digging.
What if we get started on the next one? We want everybody to say hi to our old friend, our new bass player, Chad Nasty, Mr. Joseph Ramone, the original Joey Ramone. Let's hear it for Joey, everybody. We're going to start working on a new CD in about a month or so, but here's one from our last CD, and it starts out with my good friend Joey Ramone over here. Sounds a little like Batman. We got this song, Rubo Fest one year, when it was in Lake Winnipesaukee, remember? We were passing through, on the way to Rubo Fest.
They said, yeah.
Yeah, we did!
That was fun.
Switch up. Anybody got an air conditioner handy?
Yeah.
I forgot about it.
All right, Hey, we're going to do one more song. Get our buddies in Chronic Therapy up here.
Hold on. This little girl said, George, return to the lemonade stand. So if there's a George out there, please return to the lemonade stand.
And bring some vodka with you, too.
All right, Johnny, we're going to do one more song. Get Chronic Therapy, our buddies up here. And I'm going to play this song for my good friend Frankie's daughter, Deanna, over there. Woo! And give her this guitar. So I'm going to give you this guitar right now. That way you can say he played that song on my guitar.
Yes, he did. Thank you so much.
So now hopefully I don't screw it up, right? I better take care. Better be careful.
Thank you, Rubo Fest. We are Shag Nasty. We will see you next year. Oh, and anywhere else in between.